Hello everybody! So today I'm going to make a special video. This time I'm going with my friends. We are going to visit one of the most famous ghost towns in Latvia. I will skip to the moment when we arrive.
So we finally arrived and here it is. So we need a little bit time to get there. Oh my god, this is a scary place. So there's supposed to be a lot of houses and so we're going to the first one. So it seems like we're in the police department. Look at those signs, the technical exploitation and ammunition. The results of exploitation, technical information. So everything is abandoned, as you can see. Wow, this is a big place. Everything is empty. The power block. Nothing in here. Look what we found. There are some bullets on the ground. By the way, there is one rule that we cannot take anything from this place, so probably there are some reasons for that. By the way, tell me if you see any ghosts here. Wow, this place is like in a movie. Like I'm in a horror movie right now and someone will kill me in the end. Well, this place is really terrifying. There's like no escape from here. It looks like ammunition was held here. Look. An old Soviet bathroom. Well, this view is really disturbing. Here we go on the second floor. This is really interesting.
Well, the lighting is really bad. It's too dark here. Another shot.
Pray. And so many shots made in it. He looks like German. I think. Everything is destroyed. Like in Chernobyl. Wow, a Soviet medal. Look.
So it looks like we found a kitchen here. Look, at this place you can get the meal, I think. Wow, this place is amazing. It looks like Lenin here. And some other pictures.
This is probably the most epic place here. So this is a sport club. So this is how it looked back then, in 1917 maybe, or 45. And this is how it looks now.
So now I'm going to my friends, they're somewhere there, I guess. I hope we find anything more.
It looks like there are some fighting stances or the fighting techniques. Exercises. The Soviet soldier. An old magazine of September 1994. Agents. Let's see if these work. Fuck. Well, these flats are really destroyed. What's that? Is this a radio? A toilet tub. This flat is big. So many glass. This place is a mess. Well, in these houses, like 5,000 people lived approximately. So this is one of the rooms of one flat in this place. Everything is cracked and destroyed, so... the chandelier. Like a toilet. This was probably a living room. Sadly, there's no furniture left everywhere.
Oh, this looks like a kitchen. Bear beer. Teopix. Some pills. Some cap, I don't know. Mercedes? An old Mercedes cap. Ew.
Well, I hope you enjoyed this trip. See you next time. Bye.